remember being so excited to go to this show. Get to see the king of country music in the Greensburg Coliseum in North Carolina. Walking up to the arena, get inside, see all these people. Like, man, this guy's living the dream. He gets to sing country music for a living, and people actually show up and hang out and dance with him, have a good time. And golly, I wish I could go back and tell a little, like, 10-year-old Scotty, like, hey, man, if you just keep working hard and practicing guitar and writing songs, maybe just one day you can hop on a tour with Brooks and Dunn and go up to Georgia and see all these people in this arena. Holy cow. Crazy. Can't thank y'all enough for being here, spending your hard-earned money. We hope you're having a good time. Oh, man. So never in my wildest dreams, though, I think one day I'd have a song on country radio that would be a tribute to George Strait, all at the same time while being your classic country heartbreak song. I put a lot of singles at the radio in the last 12 years. I have never had more fun than I have with this song right here. The radio's been good to us these last few years. We've had a few songs that have hit the top of the charts for 1 week. That song's hit the top of the charts for 2 weeks, but never in my career have I ever had a three-week number one until this song right here, and it's all because of y'all. So thank you very much for making this song what it is. I would love to hear you sing it. This song is called Damn Straight. If nobody in his right mind would have left her, well, that was her favorite song. She sang along every time it came on. The first time we danced was to the ring of bell rang, and I fell right there and then. I didn't want that song to end. The baby blue was the color of her eyes. I can still see them in my mind. Probably will for the rest of my life. Y'all let us hear you. Sang along. Damn straight.